Hey, it's Lisa from Salty Lashes. I'm here with Brittany. She is going to show us how to do a what? What are we doing?
Quick half cup two.
Okay.
So I'm just going to, with our fun texture, I'm just going to leave out the front and kind of take two pieces and bring it back.
And if you missed the tutorial on how to get these beach waves, you can easily find it. I'll actually link it below so that you can get beach waves if you want before you do your fun pony slash...
I'm just kind of doing a twist.
A twist.
And then kind of pulling at it. Same idea, makes sense. And you're just going to tie it in a knot.
What?
Yeah. But do a slip knot.
Okay.
Slip knot where you do that way,
yeah.
And then you do the other way. And
yeah.
Stay because you have all that texture in your hair.
What?
Like that.
That's all not from the. So this is your little quick half updo. So I just took two sections and did a little twist, a little mess up. So basically I took a piece, I twisted it, and then pulled on it in different sections so it kind of softened the look so it's not slick back, keeping it messy and textured. And then I just went over in a knot and then over with this one. So you're doing a slip knot. Over.
This is perfect for the girl who can't and doesn't like braiding, like me.
Ta-da! Who doesn't want a cute little half up do that looks like you didn't spend much time because you didn't.
So cute.
You just showed up to brunch looking so cute.
It is really cute.
And it stays out of your face. Cute.
And it just stays in. You don't have to like,
no.
Do you put a little hairspray towards the nose?
No, because you have so much texture already in your hair. All you have to do if you feel like it's coming undone, pull.
And
you're just tightening the knot. Yeah.
Cute.
You could even try like maybe taking two more sections and doing the same. Maybe let's try that. Let's see what we like.
Cool.
Hey there.
Hey, Brittany. You're just saving me right now.
Cute, messy hair. Two knots. Cute.
That's so
cool. And then we can take the last two. I mean, that could just turn into like a fun like ponytail or something.
Oh my gosh, so cute.
I think it's cute.
That is so cool. Can you take a picture of the back?
Yeah.
No?
I mean, it's like messy is key, you guys. You have to add a texture to it. You have to put a little curl in it. Or if this is like second day hair, you want to do something new with it, put a little dry shampoo in there, and then just, and there's no bodies.
If I wanted these pieces back, I could
yeah.
Throw them back.
Yeah, or if you wanted to throw in like a quick messy braid or something, that would be cute, you know, add it in there. A loose braid or a tiny braid.
I love.
Turn this way. So if you want to add a little texture, that may be fun. Or if you want to just loosen up the whole thing for a different look. So you're like, is that a braid or not? That's kind of cool. You keep it tight and a little bit bigger. So that might be fun. And if we don't want bobbies, we can just shove it through here. Loose, effortless.
Cute.
Cool.
Yeah, so cute.